Okay, so here I am. I'm going to be making a pancake. Well, the pancake sauce is already made. What I'm doing here is just spreading a bit of butter so that it doesn't stick in this non-stick pan of mine. So here we go, now to put some wonderful milk, flour, an egg, and a little bit of salt in there. And here we go, that's the batter basically. You can make Yorkshire pud with the same thing. And it's one of my favorite pans for the pancakes. Non-stick, but I've put a bit of butter or margarine in there to ensure that we get a bit of a non-stick scenario. I'm just going to wait for that to basically firm up. And as it starts to peel away from the edges, then and sort of crisp up around the edges, then you know that it's nearly time to flip. When you're making that, well, what do they call it? Mix, I suppose. Pancake mix. When you're making that, you, I just did a little bit of whizzed round with one of those hand blenders. But you don't have to. You can just mix it up and leave it there for a little while. As you can see now, it's starting to bubble up around the edges. And the batter has changed colour now. It's gone from a sort of pale, sort of yellow colour to now a much more of a matte sort of finish, but more yellowy. As you can see, it's not stuck, which is good. Once it starts to go a little bit dark, a little bit sort of almost like burnt around the edges. And it's not doing that at the moment, but it will do. Once you've got quite a bit of a slide on, then what you can do is you can toss it. There we go. And that's what it looked like. Once you flip it over, it doesn't take very long on the other side because the pan is already very hot. And so if you're making pancakes, it's quite a good idea to make a few in a row because the pan is at the right temperature and it makes the whole thing go a bit quicker. Can see a bit faster the second time, second side around. couple more seconds is all it needs, really. Lovely jubbly. So on it goes onto the plate. Now, my favourite normally is sort of lemon and stuff, but I've got a homemade jam here which I'm going to spread on there for my good mate Steve. Damsen, I think it is. Yeah, Damsen. So just going to roll that bad boy up. Very tasty it will be too. There you go. One pancake ready to eat.